Central Park's obelisk was constructed around 1450 BC. Gifted to New York City from Egypt, it was installed in 1881. By 2011, the obelisk was covered with grime. In 2014, the Central Park Conservancy, in partnership with the Metropolitan Museum of Art and New York City Parks, completed a restoration of the obelisk. Lasers were used to remove the soot, and the surface was stabilized with adhesives. Today, visitors can again appreciate the obelisk's hieroglyphics.